Wrap around the most muscular. Take band to desired length. Ensure it is nice and stable on your upper back. From this position, we are going to be going into a downward pushing motion and rotating our hands inwards so our little fingers touch. Ensuring that contraction of the chest through the range of motion. Coming downwards. And rotating those arms outwards.